A shallow water well in the Gulf of Mexico off the coast of Louisiana blew out early on Tuesday, leading to a gas leak and the evacuation of 44 workers. A fire has since erupted on the rig. The mobile Hercules 265 rig is a jackup rig owned by Hercules Offshore. It is currently located in the Walter oil and gas well, around 55 miles off the coast of Louisiana, in water 154 feet deep. The blowout occurred as work was being completed on a sidetrack well, a secondary well drilled off the primary borehole. 44 workers were evacuated. A 500-meter exclusion zone is in place, and the FAA has restricted aircraft above 2,000 feet. As yet, there is no word on how or when the well is likely to be shut down.
Subscribe now and never watch boring news again.
Thank you.